Yeah, I don't know if it really sucked. It just didn't grab my interest second time. That's happened to me before. Dun, dun, dun. So this is called Bullet Soul. Looks like this one will be controller. Okay. This one was kind of weird when I was trying to set up the screen for it. Like, let's do that. And be good to go. But it's kind of everything stretched out, so it's kind of weird. But it's an older looking game anyway. The bullet hell game. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay. Let's just do the game. Screw the training. I think it's a bullet hell game. Oh, kind of pretty cool. Ooh, wow. I think the gray things I need to avoid. I think that's all shot. Get that. I don't know. I don't know if the grays are bad things at all. Because there's the blue shots. Oh wow, the building came down. Oh Jesus. I don't know what they're saying. Yeah, when they go gray, you're fine. Okay. Nice. Just racking up the achievements. Controls are pretty tight on it. so used to feeling vibrations. I don't get any feedback on this at all. Nice. I know there were setups to like how big that screen is and stuff. Let's see if I can do it now. Nope. Secret bonus? That wasn't too much of a secret. Did I put this like on super easy or something? Where do I see my health? I guess it's down at the bottom there. On the left. So there's you can go two players. That's why I think on the right there it says no entry and you can hit start. Oh, so you can lose your ship. I wasn't paying attention. I'm trying to search out everything else. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Wow. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to continue. I want to... Let's look at some setup stuff here.